I am the victim of sleep, doomed for a certain term to walk the night, and for the day confined to fast in fires, till the foul crimes done in my days of nature are burnt and purged away. But that I am forbid to tell the secrets of my prison house, I could a tale unfold whose lightest word would harrow up thy soul, freeze thy young blood, make thy two eyes like stars start from their spheres, thy knotty and combined locks to part, and each particular hair to stand on end like quills. But this eternal blazon must not be to ears of flesh and blood, for into the depths of earth, the vanishing of my memories in the abyss of my mind the flame extinguishes. As the sleep of reason gives birth to monsters, my sleep is producing hell.
Thank you. blood.